Let's go. Never played on clams on this map. I pushed up too far. Oh my god, I should not have pressured that. Get back, it's a blaster. Meat clams, what am I doing? Get back. Got some points. Beacons on the map. Let's get back in. Plus a special. Damn. Got one. I should not have been out here. Take that. Yeah. That's just somewhere. Splash. No way, he's won. He's won. Nice. Let's jump to my beacon. Get back on the field. Clean up. Team fight. This way. I missed. I died. That sucks. No knockouts for us. One coming up. Here. Good stuff, let's go. How about here? There's one here. Nice. Hit stuff. There are things I could have done better in that situation, or lots of situations, but I did good. I had beacons. I pushed. Screwed up. Learned from it. 4 and 6. I died a lot. Oh my goodness, that squeezer was popping off. Here we go. Get some special going. Nice drop roller. Need beacons on the map. A little hard to do that. So I get on the map if I don't have beacons. I have to get back. This way. Somebody here? There he is. Clamps. Nice job. Got it. Can't get up there. Need to use something here. Wanna carry that? Missile 3? Where'd he come from? Let's get something going here. Oh, okay, never mind. That was cool. Alright. Here we go. Wiper. Vanilla wiper. Forge. Good stuff. Missile 2. Take this position. He's weak. Let's get out of the way. Alright. Decent defense, but we need to make something happen here. Let's go. I'll go. Not a power clam, but I did score some clams. And that's all we need. Someone here? I don't trust that one bit. Nobody up here at the moment. What do you hit? Seconds. Thank you. Good defense. Nice job. That was a good game. That was a good game. I did decently. You know, number one turf anger. I was trying to be supportive. Painting the map. That's what you need. The beacons, they were decent. I don't think I used them that much. But I did something. A minus. Thank you, thank you. It's been fun. A. We have made it to A rank. Oh, man, it's been so long since I've seen that letter. Whew. For context, I had almost all X rank in Splatoon 2. What discouraged me was Splatoon 2's meta at the time. Missiles, booyah, a little bit of stingray still, even though it was kind of adjusted. Bomb rush, oh yeah. That deterred me quite a bit, which is why I stuck to Salmon Run. Then I thought, why not try my best and come back and maybe learn the new game? And so far it's been fun. I really have been enjoying playing Splatoon. Sometimes I get frustrated, but not as much as I used to in Splatoon 2. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching. Let me know how you feel about this video in the comments down below. I'll get back to you whenever I can. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.